Hi everyone, welcome back to my video. In this video, you will learn how to configure GNS3 to access to the internet. You can easy to do the lab, especially when you want to test the real internet with a client in GNS3. So if you are new watching here my video, please subscribe to my channel. And if you like my video, please give the thumbs up. Okay, so let's go together to the lab and we will see how to configure this GNS3. Okay, so here I use VMware Workstation. So GNS3, here my GNS3 and here my VMware. So I open my VMware workstation and I have a GNS3 VM here. Okay, if we want GNS3, our GNS3 lab to access to the internet, we need to configure network adapter in VMware workstation. Actually, when you set up the first time VMware workstation and you import the GNS3 VM here to VMware, you can see you have two network adapter and you need to add one more adapter to configure it as a bridge to access through our local Wi-Fi. So we go to edit virtual network editor and then here you can see only two network you need to add. You need to add one more network adapter, okay, VM net 0. And then VM net 0, we need to configure it as a bridge. And for the bridge, we need to configure it. If you use a local LAN, you need to select local LAN. For me, I use wireless because I'm using my laptop here and this is my wireless card. It called wireless dual band wireless AC here and then apply. Now we have three VMnet 1, VMnet 8, VMnet 0 and VMnet 0 is a bridge. So okay, now and then for the GNS3 VM you need to add one more network adapter as well. Okay, so we need to add choose network adapter next and then select bridge. Okay, finish. Okay, and then okay, now we have three network adapter for GNS3 VM. So let's start our GNS3. What is the error message? Okay, so let's wait for GNS3 VM to start up. Okay, so now GNS3 VM start. Okay, we can see here start up and then if we go here nothing with the Cisco image, I'm not yet import. Okay, so only one 40 gate firewall that I import for testing. Okay, so go back to our lab. We need to create new internet access. Internet, okay, access. Okay, and then I have 40 gate firewall here, and I choose cloud. Okay, the cloud, we're not using my local PC. We need to run it on the GNS3 VM. So we need to select GNS3 VM, and then this cloud will have three network adapter, the same as GNS3 VM, and the one that we configure to the bridge is Ethernet 2, because it count from 0, 0, 1, 2, so the last network adapter is the bridge in GNS3 VM. Okay, so now we start 40 gate firewall. Let's wait for the 40 gate firewall to start up. While we are waiting for the 40 gate firewall, let's check with our IP address, my IP address. Okay, my wireless LAN adapter here. So I got 1.1.1.234. Okay, so my gateway is 1.1. I will use 2 for the 40 gate firewall. Okay, let's wait for the 40 gate firewall to start up. Okay, while we are waiting, I will one nine two 1.6.8.1.2/24. Yeah. And this one we can say internet. Okay, now 40 gate start up. Okay, starting up, finish. We can log in. For the default log in, username is admin, and password, no password. You can press enter, and then it will ask for the new password. So I put it admin, the same as username, and confirm. Okay, now we can show system interface. We can see our port number 1 mode is the ACP, but we don't want to do the ACP. We need to do the starting IP for this one. Okay, so I will config system interface, and then this one I will hide it. Okay, And then it did port number one, set mode to static, okay, and then I can assign IP address, so set IP like IP 168.1.2/24. Okay, and then set allow access. This one I can say HTTP, HTTPS ping. Okay, and then so now we can see port 1 IP address is 1.2, allow access. Okay. And so let's try ping from my PC. My PC is a 234, so I ping 192.168.1.2. Okay, now can ping. So we can access access it by web browser. Okay, now we can access sorry, username admin, password admin. Okay, so later. Okay, for the first time it will pop up like this. Okay, here we go. Now we can access the our FortiGate through our local PC via web browser. So we can see the interface. We have 10 interface, port number 1 to number 10. And then this is port number 1, this is our IP address, this is our allow access. And here if we go to ping, try to ping Google google.com. Okay, so our FortiGate firewall not yet go to the internet. Try to ping 1.1.1. Sorry, execute ping 1.1.1. Okay, so there are one more step that we need to do is to do the static route in order to allow our FortiGate firewall can access to the internet through our local PC through our Wi-Fi here. Okay, so we will go to static route and create the static route. The okay, subnet 000 for all destination, and then this is the our gateway 192.168.1.1 going out port 1. Okay, and then okay, so now we get the static route, so it means that our FortiGate firewall now can access to the internet. So let's try again. Execute ping 1.1.1. Okay, so now can ping ping, sorry, execute ping, for example, youtube.com. Okay, so this is how we can configure GNS3 VM to access through the internet. So now our FortiGate firewall here can access through our internet by configure the GNS3 VM network adapter to the bridge. Yeah, we add one more network adapter for the GNS3 VM. We go to GNS3 VM here and setting here through our network adapter 3, the brick. But remember that before we can add this network adapter to configure it as a bridge, you also need to go to the VMware workstation for the virtual network adapter as well. Okay, this one actually it should be a free bridge. Yeah, okay, you can see this is the bridge network adapter. Okay, so I think this is end of my video. If you have any comment, please let me know and I will get back to you. Thank you for watching my video and I see you with the next video.